hostiles. I'm ready if you are.
Can you read it?
To Njord, we offer back the seas back.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me? Was there mead on his breath? You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom.
Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
To that building?
Yes.
You think coming inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Huh. What now?
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
Turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip.
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
Seems ill-advised.
Quiet head. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.